now to the fifth bout of the evening. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 5'6" tall and weighed in at 145 pounds. He fights out of Oakboro, North Carolina with integrated martial arts. And Team Pedro Sauer. He is a Gracie Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu practitioner. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Danny Burris! He fights out of Beaufort, Georgia with Atlanta Extreme. But ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Rashad the Beast
Nine. How many people do you know do the ring announcing and the broadcasting at the same time?
Not many.
Matt Thomason here alongside my broadcast partner, James Nine McDonald. You can listen to him on the Rise Guys Morning Show, 93.3 The Planet here in Greenville, South Carolina, each and every morning, Monday through Friday.
Don't forget NewRock933.com all over the world. Rashad Hood, a very thick, well-built 145er.
Definitely the more chiseled up of the two opponents in the cage right now at Quest for Glory 2. Rashad Hood taking on Danny Burris.
Yeah, I like that style. It's like a hockey fight. You just grab him and throw.
You know, the difference between a leg kick that really hurts, like that one, and a leg kick that kind of hurts is that thud versus the smack. If it's a low kind of bass concussion type sound, it probably hurts pretty bad.
Yeah, that digs in deep. You can hear the bone getting in on the other bone.
That's right. Like that.
That hurts.
That hurts a lot.
That will break your will. That will break your spirit. That will break your leg.
Rashad Hood throwing some powerful strikes here to start this match off. Talked to Danny Burris for a few minutes before the fight started. Says that he's a Team Pedro Sauer Gracie Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu practitioner. Maybe finding himself in a position, if he eats some more of those leg kicks from Rashad the Beast Hood, he might try to take this fight to the ground.
Maybe looking to get it on the ground. He's eating some punches right now.
Oh, wow. That's all she wrote.
saw a right hand and Danny Burris did not.
And that is all she wrote.
Wow, that was it.
Rashad Hood puts a quick end to Danny Burris's night. Looked like a right hand, lightning fast. We all saw it. Danny Burris, unfortunately for him, never did. Burris fell in a heap immediately. They're keeping him down, but he woke up. He's back with it, just checking him out, precautions.
Great team of ringside physicians here at Quest for Glory, where, of course, safety is the most important thing. All right, Danny Burris getting up, and now your announcement.
Got Danny Burris back on his feet now, checked out by the refs, the doctors, ringside positions.
Big thanks to Stedman Hawk and Clinic of the Carolinas for being a great ringside position team here at Quest for Glory Championships, too. All right, folks, your referee has called an end to this contest. And your winner by first round knockout, Rashad the Beast Hood. All right, folks, I'm here with your winner, Rashad the Beast Hood, Quest for Glory trophy in hand. Now, Rashad, you came out of the gates firing hard shots, mean hooks. You looked like a tornado of violence out there. And finally, one of them caught your man. Walk us through the finish, and did you think that you'd be able to knock your opponent out in the first round like that?
Well, I wasn't sure, but I knew once I landed a hard hit, he was going to go down. But he's very tough. He's a tough guy.
Yeah, so hooks seem to be the name of the game. You were throwing them back-to-back. Right hook finish, knocked your man out cold. This has got to be a good feeling to come to Quest for Glory and get the win like this.
Oh, most definitely. I'm ready to celebrate right now.
Go see you at the after party at Blind Horse Saloon?
Maybe. We'll see.
All right, Rashad, tell the folks here, when can we see you again? Everyone wants to know, when's the next knockout going to come? What's next for Rashad Hood?
Whenever the next card, I'm ready.
All right, Rashad Hood is not done knocking guys out, folks. Make some noise for your winner, Rashad the Beast Hood!